Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are doing well at your home. Today I'm back with the same chapter that I have already taught in my last video, that is singular and plural. I have already explained you the three rules of making a noun to plural. Okay, how to make a word plural. Today I'm going to explain you rule number four. And what is that rule number four? The rule number four is that if your noun, if your word ends with the letter Y, okay, and before that is a vowel. Vowel is your O, A, E, I, O, U. Agar aapka last letter word, aapka last letter is Y and before that is a vowel. Isme se koi bhi hoga, there you will add word, there you will add S. There you will add S. Let's take an example. Example, let's take an example is your joy. J-O-Y, joy. Okay, joy means happy, excited. So joy, just look at the word. The last letter is Y and before that is a vowel. Vowel means O, joy. O is there. So what will be the plural of joy? It will be J-O-Y-S. Joys. Okay. Let's take another example. Another example is your ray. R-A-Y, ray. Okay. Sun has its ray. So R-A-Y, ray. Just look at the word Y. The last word letter is Y and before that is a vowel, not consonant. Okay, there you will add, it will be race. R A Y S, race. Okay, so see, before that is a vowel. Y se pehle vowel, Y se pehle consonant. You have to find out what we will become, what we will write. Okay, so here if it is Y and before that is a consonant, you will add I-E-S. But if there is Y, the same Y is there, but if there is vowel, then you will add S, only S. Let's take one more example, that is your, this is the last example, okay, it's toy. Okay, you can see the Y is there and before that is a vowel. So it will be T-O-Y. Okay, so that's all for today. So for this foundation class, I have explained you about the four rules of making a word into plural, and I will be sharing some worksheet on it. Just do practice it, learn it, and make this word plural. Okay, it's not that only okay, aap S use karoge and it will become plural. It's not that. In every word you cannot use S and make that word plural. There are certain rules. I have explained you about this four rule. There are some more rules also. But for your class, this much is sufficient. Okay? Just go through this video and keep smiling, keep practicing. Do take care of yourself. Bye-bye.